Cara do Halloween vai fazer show com Kai Hansen e meu, os caras são gigantes. I was telling them that you guys come from the land of giants, right? Because yeah. You said that this is the average height.
We're the average. Yeah. We're the average size. From,
we are very small and tiny guys.
Yeah, we're the tiniest ones.
So what are you guys preparing for us? You got a huge following here, and they are all like yelling
Halloween, Halloween. I love it. Yeah. I enjoy it. I really much enjoy it. Yeah. It's a very nice welcome, right from the heart.
Yes, and straight from the land of giants, you guys are going like to do some huge like power metal anthems for the guys.
Yeah, and giant songs.
Yeah, giant songs and a giant heavy metal show. Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Man, that is awesome. So, and how it is to work back with Kai?
It's great. I mean, we had this a couple of times, and it's great to be here on this fucking amazing festival together with Kai.
Yeah, we toured a lot with him the last years, and it's gonna be a family thing. Yeah. I like it.
That's awesome, man. So I hope you guys have the greatest show of your lives, because Rock in Rio is all about it.
In about 2 minutes, I'll be somebody else.
Awesome, awesome.
Switching my
galera do estúdio, vocês têm alguma pergunta para nós?
Lucas, na verdade, o pessoal do Destruction estava comentando aqui que hoje é aniversário do Marcos, do Halloween. Eles queriam desejar um feliz aniversário aí pro cara antes de entrar no palco.
It was his birthday, yeah, yesterday.
So we want to give him best regards. Today, right?
Does he see us? No,
it was,
right?
Yesterday, it was Marcus.
Yeah, and I was celebrating a lot. And then I had to wake up very early to do the sound check at 9 o'clock. That was a little hard, but now I'm in a good shape.
But listen, we really got to go on stage now. Yeah. So
yes, you should go. It's your time, man. It's your time. I hope you have the best time. Awesome. Rock on. É, galera, os malucos tem que ir pro palco, meu. Conversa só depois do show, com aquela cervejinha, comemorando aí o desaniversário, né? Porque o Marcas já não está mais de aniversário, foi ontem, ele falou que tava de ressaca. Veio passar som aqui às 9 da manhã e vocês achando que ser roqueiro é muito fácil. E agora tá ali aqueles últimos aquecimentos. Pô, os malucos felizes, né? A coisa mais legal que existe é ver uns malucos felizes subindo no palco. E, meu, essa é provavelmente a maior plateia que eu já vi no palco Sunset. A gente teve plateias absurdas, mas pra mim tá tipo plateia de palco mundo. Porque aqui na frente eu não consigo ver um espacinho na grama. E, velho, tem gente aí que deve estar enlouquecida para ver os caras. Inclusive, meu amigo Rodrigo Tavares é um grande fã. Ele está lá no meio da galera assistindo este quase show que vai começar agora, meu. Halloween com Kai Hansen, que sim, é um dos fundadores da banda que lá atrás, em 84, fundou o Halloween. E aí revolucionou o power metal, enfim. Esse metal que acabou influenciando mais tarde bandas tipo Angra, tipo Stratovarius. E todo mundo que curte essa mistura da coisa épica com o metal. E, velho, vai começar agora, não tem mais muito o que falar. Esses caras aí que são gigantescos, tipo 2 metros de altura, e falaram que a altura é normal lá em Hamburgo, vão entrar agora. Porque, velho, Halloween com Kai Hansen é só no Rock in Rio. E o Rock in Rio, aqui ao vivo, é só no Multishow.
Leave time behind. chronic, and I put on C-Dive. Now a day CL's polluted, ancient people persecuted. That's what mankind contributed to create a better tribe. In the sky, a mighty eagle doesn't care about what's illegal. On his wings, a rainbow's light, fly into eternity. Eagle, fly free, let people see.
true. You forgive us what is and what.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one we happen to call Waiting for the Thunder!
Sometimes I'm tough and bold. Sometimes I am frightened.
Sometimes I'm dull and cold.
But sometimes so enlightened.
I made some old mistakes,
but still did what I wanted.
Sometimes the right can turn into wrong. I did it again. I don't give a damn. Here I am. Waiting for the thunder. Waiting.
Sometimes I have to leave,
knowing sometimes I go stranded.
Sometimes I have to fight,
though many times I was branded.
Whatever life may bring, I just try to keep my head up.
Yeah, sometimes you have no choice but to kill. And then as I am, I don't give a damn. Here I am.
I'm alive.
Obrigado! We're going back to the new album, ladies and gentlemen. This is a good suggestion for everybody. Live now! There's somebody made for me, someone I still don't see. One I will find tonight, everything will be alright. Live now! Live now! Say it loud! Live now! Say don't say I just get up high. Life needs no wings to fly. Come out into the light. We can reach the light tonight. Live now! Live now! Say it loud. Live now! Say it's a very, very easy game I want to play with you tonight. It's right side against left side. Now, who will be loudest tonight, eh? Will it be the right side? Or will it be the left side? All right. I want to hear first the right side singing. Live now! It's very hard to sing the stupid little fucked up. Am I right? Now, what do you think if we swap sides? Now, you people sing live now, and you are left with that fucked up. Okay! Okay! All right, we start with the left side now. The right side? Shut the fuck up. You ready? Live now! Obrigado, Rio de Janeiro! Get up and start to see now. Give it a try and learn how. To leave behind the wasteland. Have no fear, I'm taking your hand. Live now! Live now! Say it loud! Live now! Say it loud! Say it loud! Live now! Live now! Thank you so much, Rio! Whoa! Now tell me, Rio de Janeiro, do you wanna fly? Let me hear you wanna fly! Come on!
To free my mind, myself I now must find. Once more, once more. If I could fly like a king of the sky, would not tremble nor fall, I would picture it all. If I could fly, see the world. Would not stumble nor fail to the heavens I sail. If I could fly, so here I am. In solitude I stand. I got dreams inside. I need to realize my faith has grown. No fear of the unknown. No more, no more. If I could fly like a king of the sky, would not tremble nor fall, I would picture it all. If I could fly, see the world through my eyes, would not stumble nor fail, I could ravage my jail. If I could fly! Yeah.
Rio! If I could fly. If I could, oh! If I could fly like a king of the sky. When the tremble nor fall, I would picture it all. If I could fly, see the world through my eyes. When the tremble nor fail, to the heavens I sail. Extracting treasures from sources unknown. We are the ones.
to cover the flood. We've got the, we are divine. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rio. Obrigado.
We do that one more time. Are you metal? Are you? Are you metal? Are you metal? Give me a yeah! 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 Now, Rio, there's one special man I want to introduce now. It's something like a little coming home. Please welcome, on the guitar, Mr. Kai Hansen! All right. And we got a special song here tonight. Let's say more or less three special songs. I hope you people enjoy this one. Is the Dr. Steve.
Right! China!
is right. Time is right. Time is. Time is.
Ah!
Still good. Give me a yeah. Give me a yeah. Now, Rio de Janeiro, what would you say if we would say, I want beginning on, we were pushing little forms. No one asked us how we'd like to be. In school they teach you what to think, but everyone says different things, and they're all convinced that they're the ones to see. So if you're talking and they never stop, at a certain point you give it up. The only thing that's left to think is people tell me A and B, they tell me how I have to see things that I have seen already clear. So they push me then from side to side, they're pushing me from black to white, they're pushing till there's nothing more to hear. Got to push me to the maximum, shout your mouth and take it home. Fix in life, a million ways to be the fool. In the end of it, and out of that light, sometimes we need to be game again, promise. I'm going to sing I want, and Rio de Janeiro sings easy, right? Sure, right? Yeah. All right, are you ready?
All hands up, please. Here it comes.
Fantastic. You want to do another round? Rio, one more. All right, all hands up, please. You ready? Rio, you ready? Here it comes. Ladies and gentlemen, may I say you people are fantastic. Rio de Janeiro! Now I may say I would love all of you to see in our next concert. We're going to play Rio de Janeiro the 29th. Of November. Are you there? You'll be very welcome. All right, we do one last round, Rio de Janeiro. All hands up, please. Ready? Here it comes. Obrigado.